Have you ever lived across from someone your whole life, but you don't really appreciate them until, I don't know, until they're beating up dozens of animals on the Brooklyn Bridge? I guess what I'm trying to say...
Did you?